did you ever read Colcannon, made from lovely pickled cream, with the flower and skull and splendid like a picture in a dream? Did you ever make a hole on top to hold the melting flake of the creamy flavored butter that your mother used to make? Yes, you did, so you did, so did me, and so did I. And the more I think about it, sure, the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, wasn't it the happy days when troubles we had come, and our mother's pink or cannon in the little skillet pot? Did you ever bring potato cake in a basket to the school, tucked underneath your arm with your book, your slate and rule? And when teacher wasn't looking, sure a great big bite you'd take of the flowery flavored buttered soft and sweet potato cake. Yes, you did, so did he, and so did I. And the more I think about it, sure the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, wasn't it the happy days when troubles we had not, and our mother's pink or cannon in the little skillet pot? Did you ever go a-courting as the evening sun went down, and the moon began a-peeping from behind the hill of down, as you wandered down the boreen where the leprechaun was seen, and you whispered loving phrases to your little fair Colleen? Yes, you did, so did he, and so did I. And the more I think about it, sure the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, wasn't it the happy days when troubles we had come, and our mother's pink or cannon in the little skillet pot? Yes, you did, so did he, and so did I. And the more I think about it, sure the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, wasn't it the happy days when troubles we had not, and our mother's pink or cannon in the little skillet pot?